Talented. Good fight.
What does Mikey need to do in the fight?
¿Cómo?
¿Qué es que tiene que hacer Mikey en esa pelea?
Ganar.
No, no pienso mucho en ella porque sé que no la... La hace, va a ver cuando le convenga ya de dinero.
Yeah, he doesn't say much because he knows
chance of un año y medio
more likely won't even happen right now because Robert won't do it and, unless it's worth a lot of money.
But if it did happen, Robert,
pero
let's
si
say...
Si pasa la pelea.
Eh?
Si si se hace la pelea.
Si se va a hacer, yo
pero
creo.
Pero si si se hace, ¿qué, qué piensa usted?
Porque nosotros estamos disponibles a la hora que él quiera.
We're ready, as soon as he wants.
What do you think, Robert? You have to give a prediction for that fight.
I think Mikey's too big and too strong for I think Mikey knocks him out.
Probably.
But he's very talented.
Todo el tiempo dile si se entretiene es por ellos.
If it, like my dad says, if the fight doesn't happen soon, it's because of them. And I already told him why. You know, it's business too. They're not gonna let Lomachenko come and fight over here.
Me gustaría que no lo fuera el 5 de mayo del año que viene.
May 5th next year.
Lo que yo dije.
Huh?
Lo que yo dije.
May 5th next year.
At the T-Mobile Arena.
Bring back Cinco de Mayo to the fans.
Yeah, Cinco de Mayo.
Mikey a real Mexican showdown. Yeah. Here, take the phone. We're live.
Lomachenko.
See if people have any questions for you, Pita.
Indio, California.
Pay-per-view. Big G, how many pay-per-views, Robert, how many pay-per-views does Mikey Garcia Lomachenko sell?
I don't know.
Big G, how many pay-per-views does it sell? 700,000, 800,000, a million?
¿Cuánto pay-per-view vende esa pelea,
papi? 700.
Esa pelea vende, yo creo, muy cerca del millón.
Close to a million.
6, 7.
A million?
Like 6, 7?
Yeah. You know how many pay-per-views you have to sell to make a million?
How much? 300,000.
No.
How much? 120,000.
No.
How much?
14,000.
Oh, shit.
So, a million is mucho, mucho money.
What'd you get?
Oh, it's
Tony. Tony called you, right?
Yeah, Tony.
He told me, he's like, can you tell Chepe? I was like, Chepe's not even here. You were Chepe, he said. I was like, Chepe's not even here. He's like, where's he at? At the store. That's perfect. Right.
So, Robert, are you coming with us to Hawaii?
No, I'm not.
Why not?
I gotta stay and work.
We're working.
I got champions fighting
soon.
No,
we're gonna be on vacation. Fuck that.
I'm working.
I'm on me, Rafa, and George on vacation.
Fuckers.
Mikey's working with Max Holloway. They're gonna stare down.
My dad just got back from vacation.
Where'd he go?
Cabo.
How was it?
That was not for my wedding.
That's why, that was vacation still.
That was badass. I had fun.
What about the volcano?
Really nice.
Volcano can do shit to me, bro. I'm good.
La única manera que les diría que no sería si le ofrecían pinches 2 o 3 millones.
Pues va a verme lo que va a querer ofrecer.
Lo que va a querer ofrecer.
No, hasta menos.
Lo parece no quiere.
Hey, what's he saying, Robert? Quiere.
No, my dad says that. Bobber is gonna make an offer, 2 or 3 million, you know. Mikey made that in, Mikey has made that since his return. You know what I mean? But he's then he's gonna start advertising, oh, Mikey didn't want to fight.
But every fight is doable. You can make any fight, Robert. You negotiate?
I think it will happen.
I think it will be the biggest pay-per-view in a long time.
Which one?
Lomachenko, Mikey, because Loma's numbers on HBO were great. ESPN.
They were?
Yeah. That is good, and Mikey's numbers were great. Big G doesn't think it would happen, huh?
No, but he says fans are going to want that fight.
Big G says fans are going to want the fight. Ask fans if they want that fight.
Nobody wants to fight that.
No, what do they want to see? What? Ray Beltran? Lomachenko.
Lomachenko.
He's a champion.
Oh, he turned back and smiled at us and told us story.
It's a unification bout.
130.
Yeah.
Morales in his prime versus Lomachenko.
Lomachenko.
You think so?
Dances around him.
Morales versus Lomachenko.
Dances around him.
Ellie.
Dances around him.
Ellie.
Big G. Morales wouldn't able to.
Morales contra Lomachenko 130. ¿Quién gana?
Ya no sé si
Lomachenko.
What did he say? What did he say?
Stupid.
He said Lomachenko?
What did he do to Pacquiao? Pacquiao's on moves, southpaw, in and out, all crazy. Lomachenko's a little different.
What did Danny Garcia do to him?
His ass. At 147, old as fuck.
Who else fought him? Who else fought Eric and messed him up? He had a few fights that he didn't do too good.
Lomachenko will never handle the type of fights Morales had against Barrera, against Pacquiao. He will never handle those fights. Lomachenko won't be in,
If he thinks the Salido fight was tough, fighting Morales and fighting Barrera would have been 10 times.
Salido was tough and he lost. Imagine
that was his first fight.
So what?
He's come back and beaten people that never lost.
You're right. So what?
He beat Walters. He beat, what's his name?
Nah, he's
Rigon Down?
Deal. He is. But.
But it would be interesting to see. Barrera.
Yep.
Prince Nassim Hamed.
Yep.
Did I cut that one? No. I know you. ¿Dónde está Misael?
¿Y what do you think about Tank against Lomachenko?
Lomachenko, fortunately.
Robert, Tank against Lomachenko. It's a good fight, Pita.
I think Tank versus Lomachenko will be a good fight.
I agree. A very good fight.
This guy, Mikey, is the man. I'd let Mikey get my girl pregnant so I could raise a little badass.
That's a bad one.
What's his name? Put your girlfriend on the phone.
John C.
John, let's see. Let's get your girlfriend online. Tell the big G what he said. No? Say, what'd he say? He wants a badass son, huh? Did Mikey watch the fight with you?
No, Mikey.
Did he watch the fight?
We watched it with him.
What did Mikey say when he watched it? You at the party, Beto's party.
He was also thinking Lomachenko was about to like stop him because he probably saw the same shit I saw where Leonidas just little by little started breaking down mentally.
And what was your first response after the fight?
Huh?
The first reaction after the fight?
Oh, I have no idea, man.
You guys were at a party, right?
His brother-in-law, Beto, and both Roboto.
Same day?
Yeah. My boys.
They're cool. It's a big, big fight. Then you watched Saddam Ali's fight against.
Then we went outside.
Oh. When was Jaime? You saw that, Robert? Jaime Munguia?
Fuck yeah, he's a bad motherfucker.
Munguia, from TJ, representing.
God.
Pita's favorite new fighter.
Badass. I like that motherfucker.
How many people are on live with us, Pita?
150.
That's not bad. Hello, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. We're here at the RGBA the morning after the fights. Pita has a new favorite fighter.
Jaime Munguia.
Munguia. Who's in the Jeep?
Misael. I'm talking to Misael right now. I'll tell him he gets knocked out by Munguia.
Same weight class?
Yeah, they're both 160. I want to tell him.
Okay, let's see what he says. Does he know him from Mexico?
No, but yeah. When I put up the picture yesterday, he replied. He's like, fuck you. Oh, well, we have Falcao in the same weight class, too.